Oh, I just came in the kitchen to check on Toast early in the morning, and I had to laugh because he is outgrowing his baby bed, and so Matt bought him a big bed. And as you can see, he has done this on his own. He has taken his baby bed and drug it into where his big bed is and put it inside his big bed. So I guess now he has double the padding, but he still gets to be in the comfort of his baby bed, which I think is really cute and really funny. Aw, you like your little baby bed, huh?